And even self Governor Ifeanyi Ekwueni of Enugu State, he don't appeal to people of the state, say make them remain very, very calm, and sake of them go still return normalcy to the state on top the clash begin between security agencies and one group. Ekwueni make the appeal when he visit the area of the Gbege clash and when the indigenous people of Biafra IPOB members and some security agencies for MNA for the state on Sunday. The governor yarn residents of the area say make them go about their normal business like say nothing happened. And meanwhile, police command for Enugu don't confirm say 4 persons don't die during by this badness Gbege clash. A commissioner of police for state, Ahmed Abdurrahman in Samayan, say they don't already arrest 5 IPOB members we follow for the Gbege clash. And he say, yeah, so the police been they try rescue one of the DSS officials, sake of say, for building, for where they hold them hostage. And according to him, 4 persons die. Then say 2 of them, say they hack them to death with machete, and 1 passerby, then set them on fire. And one of the arrested IPOB member, Ibube Agu Sama, journalist say, and then been they do martial arts training for self-defense when they come call them. And Agu Yan say, they know they armed as police, they take claim. And yes, so we get Mr. Monday Ubani, it will be eyewitness for Enugu resident to join us on top telephone to take Sama also waiting the shelle on top this matter. What the hell are you, Mr. Monday?
Good morning.
Thank you, sir. You join our Bonge News. And one headline they read say many people die, while another still say like 2 people die. And from waiting you see as eyewitness, waiting you think say be the truth on top this matter?
Yesterday, actually, it's not easy for here where we live. The thing they say, for morning, some of us come to Gilgo Church. Me, I don't want to make I go buy something. You know? I thought really around this St. Patrick's, I begin to see some people where they move up and down. But I don't know what they happen. You know? Suddenly so like that, and I the division say people they fight for inside there. You know? As they come to fight now, small time, when they hear gun here and there, now I know say police and IPOB people, they come to do the fight. Huh. You know, so the thing we say, when they come to fight from the thing where what can happen? Police, army. DSS, all of them back themselves full time motor. You know, enter there. We shoot anyhow. You know, so it take happen. I just say I decide to do combat training. Huh. You know, so they do then they get some little parts when they train for combat inside that place. Now the thing where DSS people come, won't stop them before. Okay. As they come to won't stop them, they begin fight. And in the end, because they're plenty, they come overpower the security people. You know, and then the enforcement, then I come begin fire the gun.
Okay, but how many people you see say die? Because this one will never know the exact amount. Some people they say that 4, some people they say that 2.
You know, say when something happens like this, now so everybody go carry on need the water. Hey, me as I come, there for one small, my small corner, I come to hear the shout. They don't kill. Honestly, I don't see anybody. But this thing, what we will see later, when they come to. They say that 2 persons. They say to GSS people, that they contact. And they say to for IPO, that is you. You know? I know see where people, anybody will kill anybody like you. You know, I see that one. When I come to hear that noise, now I begin to enter my house, go rest, I beg. If I wanted to go to church, I don't go again.
Yeah, wow. So what thing would they investigate this matter now? Police still investigate them, or how? What do you think? So how you say they go take resolve this matter? So take be like this now?
The thing is, police maybe how they do their investigation.
Okay.
I believe they know how to about it. Then secondly, IPOB changed their leaders. I believe maybe now they go. I have said people, the arrestations of people. But even among those who go to the arrest, I don't say get people who don't know this, what happened, what they arrest. So when they begin to question them now, they don't know who are who waiting, you know, that kind of thing. So now from there they go to the resolver. But the thing is, I don't know why that kind of come to get that kind of thing today. But if you come there, they fight war.
Okay.
So no bullet, no fire up and down.
Okay.
People can make a bonfire.
Mr. Monday, thank you so much. Thank you so much. You don't give us all your bunga information where we need on top of this platform. We want to thank you so much for your time and where you use can give us this information. Make you get better day.
All right, thank you.
Yeah.